What's good, LS Nation? Before we get into this video, just keep it straightforward right now, you know what I'm saying? Y'all will not see Steph in this video at all. It's just gonna be me in this video, you feel me? We haven't been posting for a long time, and I'm gonna just go ahead and tell y'all why. Like I said, y'all, I will only be seeing me in this video. It's only me and Journey here at the house. She's actually sleeping on the couch, y'all can't see, but. And I don't know, I just kind of wanted to make a video because I know that we haven't posted in a long time, and like, I don't know, like, we're supposed to be doing Vlogmas, and you know what I'm saying, we haven't posted in like 4 or 5 days, and I know y'all probably wondering where we at. We told y'all to, you know, get on our ass if we're not posting, and like, we haven't been posting, so, you know what I'm saying, I'm just keep it real with y'all, I'm keep it 100, because, you know what I'm saying, always keep it 100, Steph left. She's not here. I don't know when she's coming back, but she's gone. Yo, I can't even take myself seriously. Nah, y'all. What's good, LS Nation? Welcome back to another video. It's your girl, Lauren, and I'm back with another video today. So, guys. Yo, I'm sorry. I just had to add a little something into it, you feel me? For real, as y'all can see, it's just me today. And for the majority of this video, it will be just me. I'm not sure if y'all are gonna see Steph later in this video. I think you guys are, but as y'all can tell by the title of this video, it's really not clickbait because she really did leave. It's not clickbait, she really did leave us. And me and Journey are here by ourselves. Reason why we are here by ourselves is, well, first, let's get into the real question of why we have not been posting. I know y'all are wondering where we've been. And guys, not gonna lie, these past couple days have been rough. I don't wanna say like rough in like a bad, serious way, but like kind of rough. Like y'all, honestly, we kind of just like needed a break, you know what I'm saying? You know, with Journey, with a newborn, like tired, exhausted, some crazy shit happened that we're gonna tell y'all in a whole nother video. We're probably gonna film that video later today or tomorrow, I don't know, but stay tuned because y'all, the craziest shit happened to us. All I'm gonna say is, I was scared for my life. That's all I'm gonna say. But, so yeah, guys, stuff just been happening and we're so sorry that we have not been posting. I know it's been like 4 or 5 days. We're supposed to be doing Vlogmas and all this good stuff, but we are back, you know what I'm saying? I do not want to miss another day of Vlogmas, but guys, I hope you just understand that like we do have a newborn and I ain't gonna lie, she can get kind of rough. But, you know what I'm saying? For the rest of this month, I'm not trying to miss a day. So, see if we can do it. Y'all are wondering where Steph is. I do not even know myself. I don't know where she's at, honestly. I'm gonna keep it 100. I don't know where she's at. She's taking a mommy day, and that's okay. You know what I'm saying? So right now, Steph is out doing whatever she gotta do. She took the day, she left, and you know what I'm saying? Good for her, because I ain't gonna lie. We all need some time to ourselves, and you know what I'm saying? It's been rough. She gave birth and all that good stuff. And sometimes you just need time to yourself, and I'm completely okay with that. Me and Journey, we gonna be here bonding today and all that good stuff. She's sleeping, we ain't bonding much right now, so, you know what I'm saying, I'm bond with y'all right now. So yeah, Steph went to go take a her day, so me and Journey are by ourselves all day, and you know what that means? I don't even know what that means. That means I'm about to get driven crazy pretty much. Nah, she being pretty good though, I ain't gonna lie, she's sleep right now, but yeah, y'all, like I was saying, we have not been posting, we needed a break, but we are back and we are better and we are gonna finish this month and this year off strong, you know what I'm saying? Christmas is right around the corner. So yeah, guys, with all that being said, we're gonna hop right up into this video. I don't even know where this day is gonna take us, but honestly, I just wanted to give y'all some content because I feel like we've been gone for so long. So y'all about to spend a day with me and Journey until Steph gets home. So y'all are gonna see Steph at the end of this video. She gets back from her little mommy day. All I know is, I need a little time. You feel me? But yeah, guys, let's go ahead and get right into this video. See where it goes and let's get into it. All right, you guys, before we continue with today's video, I do have something to show y'all that literally just came in the mail and I'm super, super, super excited to show y'all. So right here, I have the Mobi Fitness Smart Spinning Bike, guys. I'm about to open it up, put it together, and I'm gonna show you guys the details and all that, but I'm like super excited to put this thing together. Y'all been waiting for this in the mail. It's lit, so stay tuned. So I'm officially done building this thing and are y'all ready to see? Ready for this masterpiece? Check it out.
So that is it. And as you guys can tell, I even wrote it a little bit myself
just to test it out. And let me tell you that this thing is lit. So I'm gonna show you a little bit of close-ups, and I'm gonna show you the app and all that good stuff, because that's even more lit.
So first off, I love the look of the bike. It looks so modern and so cool. I love the colors. Obviously you can adjust your seat, adjust your armrest, your handlebars, press to stop. These are extra comfortable. You can adjust it the way you want to. And guys, it is extra slim. It's not one of them bulky looking bikes and everything. So that's another thing that I love about it. And another great feature, it does have wheels. So if you need to move it, then these wheels are here for you. This right here is super cool because I can put my phone right here. I can watch stuff when I'm using the app. I can work out with, you know what I'm saying, the videos on the app. That's super cool. This right here, all you gotta do is spin it and you can pretty much go up in resistance as much as you want. Y'all, I ain't make it there yet. I ain't gonna lie. That's probably brutal for the legs, but... And as y'all can see, it is Bluetooth. All right, you guys, so right here, you can see that there is an app. All you gotta do is open up, and you can do so much things on this app. You can just start, which you flip it this way, and it'll keep track of all your stuff, which as y'all can see, I was riding a little bit already. It also keeps track of all your activities right in the app, which I think is super, super, super dope because it's right here on your phone. And the thing I personally like most about this app is they have all these classes that you can take, and all you have to do is click on it, set your phone up, and you can literally be in a class. So obviously that's the thing I like most about the app, because me personally, you know, when you're by yourself, you can get a little unmotivated. And I feel like, you know, with videos, and it being attached to the bike and it stopping and starting when you stop and start, I think that's super dope, because I ain't gonna lie, I might need a little extra motivation, and that is gonna do it for me. Yeah guys, so the app pretty much does whatever you need it to do, and I think that's super dope to have it, you know, completely Bluetooth to the bike. So that is my personally favorite part about this bike. And with all that being said, guys, let's ride a little bit, let's exercise a little bit, you feel me? I'm a little out of breath, guys, but make sure that you guys go down below in the description. I will be putting the link right there, and make sure that you get you guys a Mobi Fitness bike, because this thing right here is lit. You know what I'm saying? We gotta stay in shape. So yeah guys, with all that being said, I'm gonna hop back on this bike, because I ain't gonna lie, I need to lose some calories. But like I said guys, make sure that you go get you one. So right now Journey is still asleep, and yes y'all, she is sleeping on her stomach, but she only sleeps on her stomach obviously when she's supervised and when I'm right here. But she sleeps way better on her stomach. I literally just had to switch her, because I don't know, when she's on her back she don't like sleeping good. So you know what I'm saying, she's on her stomach right now, and I ain't gonna cap y'all, when she sleep, usually she on my chest and I can't move nowhere. But luckily I got her down, she good. She ain't even waking up when I'm talking, but we good. So right now, y'all, I'm about to play the game. I ain't gonna cap. This is my time where I play the game, where I chill, I relax, I decompress, I do all that good stuff, and the game began me right. I play Warzone, if y'all don't know, you feel me? That's all I play. I ain't gonna lie, I'm about to get a bust. I'm about to get a bust. I'm about to go crazy, watch. I'm about to go stupid. Wow, y'all really just took this fucking L. Bruh, wow. Y'all, she just woke up blowing it up. Come on, show them, mama. Let them hear you. Oh, what you got? Need some help? Ooh, yeah, you need some help, y'all. This is how I help her. I do some little leg exercises. You know what I'm saying? That's a tough battle. I'm gonna let her fight that one out.
Y'all, do not talk about my wrinkled shirt. I know it's wrinkled, but I got hot. I need to change. And my baby is back there crying. I gotta make her her bye-bye. Gotta make my baby her papa. Oh, shoot, she mad. She, I'm sorry, mama, chill out. Chill out, baby, I'm coming. Oh, that's true, that's too much, girl. If y'all ever made a bottle while a baby crying, this is the most pressure you will ever feel in your life. I'm coming, mama. I just gotta shake it up, baby. That's it. I'm coming. Mama, coming. Y'all, this is pressure. This is pressure. Get it in a good shake. You feel me? Shake, shake, shake. Okay, here I come, baby. Here I come. Here we go. He's your baba. Baba. Baba.
You good now, baby? You good now?
We about to sit here, feed her, change her diaper. I don't know if she's gonna go back to sleep. Probably not. Probably not. Probably do some tummy time, huh? You wanna do some tummy time?
You think she's doing something by holding it?
What are you doing?
What are you doing? Are you falling asleep? That's not what we're supposed to be doing.
She be too grown, yo. You gonna show them that you know how to pick your head up? Y'all see this? She love gripping my shirt. Go ahead, show them how you grip my shirt again. Grab it again.
Oh, your baby trying to poop. I know, mama. I know. It has officially begun, guys. Journey. Let go. Oh my God. She just pulled it.
Why would you do that? Yo, you think it's funny? You think it's funny too?
My new talent, right? I do good changing your diapers, huh? Get my new talent, huh? Huh? Diaper girl.
Yo, so tell me why I think I just heard a car outside. Like, bro, this girl not supposed to be home right now. She came home early. Or maybe she done, I don't know, shit. Yo, I don't know. She over here. Maybe that wasn't her. Oh wait, that is mommy. What are you doing home? Hey. Hold on, the camera broke, babe. What are you doing home?
What you mean? You don't want to come home?
You know what, babe?
My baby.
No.
I made my baby.
You're supposed to be having mommy time. Say, what are you doing?
Babies.
Hey, girl.
Say hi, mommy.
Say, I miss you, mommy. Say, I miss you. Say, pick me up. Say, take me from mama.
You changed her?
No. No, you're going to.
No, you're going to.
Come on. You wasn't supposed to be home.
Well, I was bored without you.
Say, I slept. Mm-hmm. I ate. Mm-hmm. I sat there for some minutes. I'm still trying to poop. That's why she's still sitting here, because she's still trying to poop.
Mm-hmm. Hey, y'all.
I try to change her diaper. Anyways, guys.
Look, what was your time here without me?
Bruh, like, why would you come home early? Me and Jordan were supposed to be having a day to ourselves. I mean, well, we kind of did, but.
You want me to be here? I can go.
Okay, no, take your daughter. All right, you guys. So as y'all can see, the queen has arrived home early, and I honestly thought this video was gonna be much longer, but since someone wants to come ruin me and Journey's bonding time, like, I feel offended right now. Honestly, I'm sorry, y'all. I wasn't much to this video because she slept for most of the freaking day. She slept for some hours.
That's
so
impressive.
No, it very much is impressive. And you know why she slept that long? Because she ate freaking 6 ounces. That's why. Ate a lot, she slept a lot. So, and I wasn't waking her. You know me, I played the game. I was not waking her at all. But anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure that you give it a big thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe to the channel. My baby girl over there going through it, trying to poop again. Welcome to beautiful queen home. I'm not seeing you for like 4 or 5 days. Okay, I ain't seen you for a minute.
Okay, baby.
You know I could take her, babe. You could finish your little mommy day if you need a break. Or you feel better? You feel better?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, guys, like I said, we are going to end this video off right here. We are going to catch y'all in the next video. We love y'all. We appreciate y'all. And right, babe, we back with Vlogmas, right?
We're back.
Yeah, we're back.
We missed a couple days.
We double upload to make up for it?
What the matter, boo-boo?
Someone missed their mommy.
What the matter, boo-boo? Still hungry?
Probably, but I have to change her diaper because, you know, when she falls asleep and you change that diaper, it's over. They got in that diaper before. But anyways, guys, we are gonna catch y'all in the next video, and we are out of here.